here we go. Back to Silent Hill. We're in the prison. It's super creepy. Kind of not looking forward to this, but we'll make it work. How am I going to get in there then? Oh, do I have to actually go into the death chamber now, I guess? I haven't already been here. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck you! Telling me you can open doors too? Where are you? Hey, get off of me, motherfucker. Thank you, Dream Richer, for the first time chat. Jesus. So fucking dark here. I don't know if there's anything in these doors and stuff that I need, but I'm gonna look through all of them. Hey, look at that. Some ammo. I'll take it. I can't go back. Oh shit. Let's explore all these first. Getting lots of handgun ammo. How you doing? I'm in the middle of Silent Hill 2, getting my... getting freaked the F out, basically. Hope you're doing well tonight. Sorry you're not feeling well. I wish I could send some of my soup to you. I certainly would if I could. Did you already? Awesome. I've been taking my time with it. Coughing a lot and sinuses plugged up. That's miserable, man. I hope you get feeling better soon. Nope, get off of me. Get off of me. Oh, commercial, I'm sorry. Oh, fuck. There we go. Shouldn't be on ad anymore. Yeah, I hope, do hope you get to feeling better. So dark. Damn it, get back here. Oh, fuck. They're still alive. They're still crawling around. I can get through there. Nate, how's it going? Whew. Lots of ammo. Thank you. God damn you. Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do. Conserve my ammo. Oh. Whoops, I just said that. Execution DR-88 report. Prisoner E-662, age 23, sex male, method electrocution, witnesses 0. Note to medical staff. During last night's execution, the prisoner, assumed to have been disabled, simply stood up and approached the chair without any assistance. From now on, take utmost care when reviewing the prisoner's medical history. Guards need to be made aware how capable the prisoners are in order to avoid any incidents. Rifle rounds, hell yeah. Oh, the armory key. I forgot to pay the power bill, that's right. Jesus Christ. Women and men are both, In the center of Silent Hill lies the town's major tourist attraction, Toluca Lake, but there's a darker side to the scenic, beautiful reservoir. What may seem a bread-and-butter local ghost story you've heard time and time again in this case rings surprisingly true. One fateful fog-bound November day in 1918, a tourist cruise called Little Baroness had set sail never to dock again. Newspaper articles reporting the event contained no details of the ship's disappearance. Despite an extensive police search, neither a single fragment of the ship nor the remains of the passengers or the crew have ever been recovered. Built in 1939, an even more bizarre incident has taken place. But in 1939, an even more bizarre incident has taken place. Many pages are missing, torn out. Who knows how many souls were taken by the waters of Toluca Lake? Do the eyeless skulls of the damned stare hopelessly at the surface from below, yearning for a breath? Or was their mysterious fate different altogether? Shitty neighborhood, you got zombies coming after you. Yeah. Alright, let's save our spot. Now we need to go back to the scales out in the yard, it looks like. Oh, fuck me. Oh, God damn you, fucker. Where are you? There you are. Where'd you go? Ugh. Nate. Don't you quiver at me. No, I don't want to keep. Oh, God dang it. Didn't want to use all that ammo. Oh well, whatever. Fuck it. Let's get rid of you. The crap. Oh, yeah. All right, where am I? Like I'm going the hornless ox. I know there's a horse galloping here in the dark somewhere that I noticed from the last playthrough, the last play. Motherfucker. No, I've never beaten it. Looks like I can go in here now. Bad. Hold on. There's something. Yep. Fuck you. God damn it. Oh yeah, I need to read that thing that's in the first cell. It's bad to take. When they own, they say they own. When one does own, the other can't take. But I cannot own. Should the warden take? No, he shouldn't own. Again, I will take. I will own. Okay. Go ahead and drink it. Oh good, someplace I can save. Morning route. Disruption reported. C-140 yelling about C-77 haunting him. Claims bars can't hold him. Administered sedative to C-140. Noon lockup. Performed precautionary search of C-777 cell D-5. No traces found of the prisoner, leaving his cell unsupervised. Recommended further psychiatric evaluation of C-140. Afternoon route. C-40 and C-77 missing from their cells. Alarm raised. Search in effect. Update. Bathroom door barred from inside. Efforts made to get them open. We don't hear anything from the other side. Evening lockup. Nothing. No, I have not, actually. What's going on with that? Ooh, cell block D. Hell yeah. Thank you. Get the fuck out of here, you fucker. God, I gotta make my way all the way over to D5. Prison shiv. Shiv key. Shame you didn't find it. Shouldn't you know this place better than I do? Now it's too late. I'm going for a walk. Clever boy, here's your reward. I'm gonna pay a visit to my friend. We could both use a bath. Excuse me. New DBZ game they just released. Ah, I see. Rogue Joshua, welcome in. I hear him. Knew it. Oh, you've been wanting to catch me. Oh, thank you. This way. Saw someone walking around past lights out. Again, whichever one of you that was, I do need to remind you that you must never leave your post without prior clearance. Next time I catch you, I'm reporting you to the warden. Catch me if you can. Oh, Josh Gillingham. Yes, I do know you. Good to see you. I thought it might be you. How do I even... Oh, C4. Another one. Get over here. Good to see you too. Shit. He's coming, I know he is. The bars, the walls, they can't hold him. He'll get in, he'll get in. I still have time, I can make it almost through. He's close, I can feel it. He's coming to finish it. Let him come. Giggity indeed. Oh, fuck. Dr. Pie, justice for the crawfish. Welcome on in. Looks like I'm heading to the showers. Showers also look like they're gonna be a boss fight waiting to happen, kind of. Yeah, they're giving me a syringe, they're giving me rifle ammo. I told you, you didn't listen. He's here. Yeah, oh yeah. Quick maybe not so quick, if you know what I mean. It's not a boss arena. Bathroom stalls. Something else that's deja vu. Another glory hole for me to go through. Not the bugs. That was important last time. Fuck. Fuck! Fuck me. Nope, I just want to get out of here. I don't want to waste ammo or anything. Oh, fuck. Let's save our place again. It's probably the best way to play it, actually. The eyeless boar. Oh yeah, just a harmless tourist attraction. It's very welcoming. I am sure it is. For 23, old man's always prepared. Sunday morning route. Incident at the infirmary. D-183 assaulted medical staff. Attempted to steal medication. Situation under control. Noon lockup. Rumors of disease spreading among the prisoners. Report to administration. Afternoon route. E-130 had a coughing fit. Reported to medical staff. Evening lockup. Blank. You motherfucker, where'd you go? This place is so hygienic, right? How could it? Guards think we're lepers now. Don't know why, but they stay away. I don't complain. Yeah, I probably wouldn't complain either. Nothing this way. Was that something there? No. All right. Fucking them bugs. All the squelching and shit. A little freaky. Come on. Can't go in any of those stalls? Yep, lots of squelching going on here. All right. Reap what you sow. Yep. Ouch! Ah, shoot him in the knee? Oh yeah, get him down on the ground. That's what you want to do. Shut up, fucking TV. Yep, reap what you sow. I think I ever did anything in here. Regarding the emergency medical examination report, the report's conclusions are incorrect. The prisoners are sick. Examinations are to be repeated until their condition is properly diagnosed. Use more invasive methods if necessary. We must know the true nature of this affliction. All else is secondary. Oh, you're good. You're good. That's some useful info, for sure. Ah, the infirmary. I'm drinking water and just a little bit of whiskey. Just a little, because I have to work at 6 in the morning. Well, it kind of worked. I think I need practice. Oh, I'm dead. You called it. Where am I? I still need to visit around the break room a little bit, it looks like. Yep, I remember that. Reap what you sow. I got a key there. Yep. I did not mean to do that. Oh well, whatever. We'll leave the TV on this time. Ah, knee shot to start then for the beatdown. Alright, gotcha. Okie dokie. New rules of conduct effective immediately. Guards are to keep their distance from the prisoners at all times. Any attempts of approaching the guards by the prisoners will be met with immediate disciplinary action. Prisoners will be confined to their cells until further notice. Fucking three of them? No! Get the fuck out of there! Ah, you motherfucker! Fucker. Yep. Don't bug the nurses while they're at their station. Yeah, that's how they make you feel, you know, when you're at the hospital. Let's go again. Oh! Damn you. I'm dead again, actually. Fuck, man. I might need to bring out some heavier, effect. I think I'm gonna bring out the shotgun. When it gets to be that many people. Merciless. Finish off 50 enemies with a stomp attack. Read that. There's the key. Upper floor key. Repeat examination report. Conclusions. None of the examined show any clinical signs or symptom of a life-threatening illness, contagious or otherwise. The recommended endurance tests were also performed. The results have been submitted directly to the warden as per his specifications. Why are we doing this? Yeah, it would be nice if I had a barbed wire baseball bat, but no, they don't give me anything like that. Here, okay. Hey, it's the chapel. Interesting. Shit. Oh, fuck. I saw you running. Ouch, dick. Shit. Shit, I ain't going back in there right now. Let's go upstairs. Damn horror games, come on, take some notes from wrestling game. Well, that'd be, yeah. Fuck. Third floor, warden's office. This is gonna be interesting. Oh, fuck. Six. Wait, what the fuck? Oh, is this a fucking puzzle? It didn't even matter what buttons I pressed. Alright, I got the lightweight now. Game was saved. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. The door's locked now? What the fuck? How the fuck am I supposed to get out? Am I gonna have to fight a boss? What the fuck? Kill me, don't kill me! No! We ain't trying to go back in the toilets and the showers, are we? Where the fuck am I supposed to go? Good news is they don't make it creepy at all. No, not at all. Fuck. I do, however, need to save my place in the guard room again. Fuck! Are you in here? Oh fuck, dude! Get the fuck out of here! What are you doing in the goddamn safe room? Can't go that way. Maybe I need to kill everything in here? The safety dance? Yes. Always check the turlet. Oh fuck! Scared the shit out of me on that one. I don't think there's anyone else left in here. So, again, how the fuck do I get out of here? Oh, wait. Wait, no, this is where I came from. Maybe I need to go over this way. No, this was going to the, this was going to the warden. I've already done that. Why can't I get out? Oh, wait. That's because it's the eyeless boar. God damn it. Of course. That's right. Go this way. Gotta go back to the fucking yard, it looks like. Wrong way. Wait. Can I go back this way? Nope. The wingless dove. Let's save our place again. Fucking dick, where are you at? Toluca Prison Basement. This would be where my journey would probably have to end here. Oh, fuck! God damn it. Always feel safest in the basement of the abandoned zombie prison, right? There's a little weight in there. No more health drink. Not doing too good. Burning Man. Woman in Flight. 436 people at recital. nothing in here. There's a ladder. I'm not done with this area. I really need some healing. Bad. Oh, fuck! Got any healing in here? Anything? Just some weird, creepy bullshit? God damn it. I don't need you talking to me, whoever you are. Due to recent acts of inmate violence, prisoner D-239 has been transferred to solitary confinement, cell F6. No healing for me? Damn it! These are some scary rooms. Like, why am I even walking around in here with these spikes? The lightest weight. Oh, sorry, I couldn't let them take you, and now you're still there, aren't you? Well, the spikes seem a little cruel. Sprocket! Just giving a little hello. How are you tonight? Good to see you, as always. I'm creeped the F out. In fact, I'm going to go ahead and take a syringe, and I have one left. Oh, boy. You did your DBDs? Awesome. I haven't done my DBDs in a little bit. I need to. Oh, let's make a save and see what the hell happens here. I have a feeling a boss battle is nigh. I have hardly any healing, which bothers the hell out of me. Ooh. It's kind of lighted up now. Oh shit. The execution lever. Great. Oh Lord. For your grace I do not plead, for the flames I did set free. Sisters shrieked and children cried, no one made it out alive. No, that ain't... What? I don't want it... No! For your grace I do not plead, for the flames I did set free. Sisters shrieked and children cried, no one made it out alive. Or I failed to save you from you. I watched them burn, I heard them cry, I felt a soothing warmth inside. It felt so good I cannot lie, and for my bliss they had to die. I think that goes there. The wealth of others I did take, the seventh statue I did break, and yet my deeds I don't regret. I had my reasons, that is that. I departed with grace, hey, leaving not a single trace, and faithful to my creed, all is right, which feeds my greed. Yep. I took the child, you are quite right, carried her off into the night. She did not scream, she did not bawl, I was her father after all. Forgive me, child, for I have failed to save you from her wretched life. Give you life, a monster hiding in plain sight. Maybe that's the one? Okay. Oh. Pull ye but once a rope's frayed end. Choose the one justified from among the damned. Seek out their tails. Think upon each sin, or let blind fate choose. Let the judgment begin. Oh, god dang it. Once the sun has ceased its rain, I cut through the rusty chain. Push the door and snuck within. Fill my pockets to the brim. Ooh, that might be the greed one, though. You were so kind to me, filled my heart with joy and glee. In the end, it was for naught. Why, why? I need a take. No, I think. Mommy dearest, mommy sweet, your love for me was so deep. Why you shed it out when my knife pierced through your heart? You were, oh, so kind to me, filled my heart with joy and glee, and it was for naught. Why, you ask, why not? Yeah. I waited long, I bid my time, I waited to commit my crime. The man appeared, he saw me not, a bloody end is what he got. In truth, he was let, yeah. Oh, shit. Pull ye but once on a rope's frayed end. Choose the one justified from among the damned. Seek out their tales. Think upon each sin, or let blind fate choose. Let the judgment begin. For your grace I do not plead. For the flames I did set free. Sisters shrieked and children cried. No one watched them burn. The wealth of others I did take. The seventh statue I didn't get. My deeds I don't regret. Parted with great haste. I took the child. You are quite right, Karen. All I was. Forgive me, child, for not being able to save you. Well, number three, I would guess. I'll make dear smile. Alright, I'm gonna say number three. Sounds like a pyramid head incoming. Yeah, yeah. Played a little bit today. Choose the one justified from among the damned. Number three. That's the one I'm choosing. Shit. No map here. Huh. Fuck me. Yeah, I gotta jump again. Man, I think my dude James is tired of jumping. Jeez. I really need healing. Am I gonna jump again? Alright. Well, well, shit. It's like an apartment building, or what the fuck is this? Angela. Oh, thank God. Health drink. Good question, man. Oh, fuck.
Good, please.
Angela? Angela, it's me.
No, please.
Oh, boy.
Daddy!
Get the fuck out of the way. Mo, 45 minutes, and then you're free, just popping in to say, James had a voice change, yeah. Table Man, yeah, that was Table Man. Go, go! Oh. Get him? Shit. Latest and increasing series of nightmares, exactly. I'm gonna wander through here and make sure I'm not missing anything. I don't believe I am. I think there's only one way to go anyway. Yep. Medical. I got two health drinks. I'm gonna go ahead and have one. Oh shit. Hold on, let me make sure I'm fully loaded on everything. Yep. Thank you for the GGs. Oh, fuck me. Don't tell me. Yeah, I'm pulling out my shotgun just in case. Shit. GG's might be a little early, it might not be over yet. Where the hell? God damn it. Oh, fuck. Fuck me. God, let go, god damn it. Shit. Room looks a little different. Table man is pissed you busted his TV, I know, right? Well,
No one.
Come on, you ugly motherfucker, where are you? I'm ready to end this. Where the fuck are you? Trophy earned. Kill at least one enemy with wooden plank, steel pipe, handgun, shotgun, and rifle in a single playthrough. Oh, new tier reached.
Okay, Angela. It's okay.
Angela's
calm
mad.
Down.
Don't order me around!
I'm not, I just... It's okay. It's over.
Man, I went
Don't
through all my
try.
Ammo. Well, other than my handgun ammo, but...
Try what?
Like you don't know? See what you're doing. It's always the same with you. You're only after one thing.
Angela, please.
You don't have to lie. Go ahead. Say it. Or you could just force me. Like he always did. Disgusting pig. I hate you. I hate you.
Yeah, these are some pretty bittersweet GGs.
Angela. I don't know who you think I am, but I don't want to hurt you. I just want to get
Thank
my
you,
Mary
man.
Back.
You're Mary.
Your own little Mary. At least she was. For a while.
What?
Admit it. You didn't want her around anymore.
No.
You probably found someone else.
No.
I need to find my mama.
Well,
I never.
Did you never? Unforgivable. Defeat the abstract daddy. All right. Oh, there he is, the abstract daddy. Oh my God, that's disturbing now that you think about what the implication is. Ugh. Okay. Yeah, that's bad. Hey, I got some rifle rounds. Still got lots of bullets. Handgun bullets. Yeah, right? Right? Oh shit. Oh, am I starting to write my own map here? Labyrinth Center map. Oh fuck. Oh my God, this is some weird shit. Alright, let me save my place. Now that I've saved my place, let's just run right in here and see what happens. Nothing. Or... Yeah, he can't handle it. He's gonna have to go this way. These random people encounters need to know more about him and his wife than he does. Strange wall, yeah. There's some kind of something or other here. Am I gonna have to jump down a... No, this is a... Okay, I was gonna say, we're gonna have to jump down another hole. Here we go, into more of the unknown. Oh! This Maria. Is a surprise.
Maria! I thought that thing killed you. Are you hurt?
Not at all, silly.
But that thing... It stabbed you. There was blood everywhere.
Stabbed me? What do you mean?
It chased us to the elevator and then...
James? What are you talking about?
Just before. Don't you remember?
James? Honey? Did something happen to you after we got separated in that long hallway? Are you confusing me with someone else? You were always so forgetful. Remember that time in the hotel?
Maria?
You said you took everything.
Mm.
But you forgot that videotape we made. I wonder if it's still there.
How do you know about that? Aren't you Maria?
I'm not your Mary.
So you are Maria.
I am. If you want me to be.
All I want from you is an answer.
It doesn't matter who I am. I am here for you, James. See? I'm real. Don't you want to touch me?
I don't know.
Well, if you happen to make up your mind, I'll be waiting.
Okay.
I'll find some way to... I'll come back, I promise.
Allison, how are you doing tonight? Can I talk to her? Or she's just gonna hum. So I go back to that strange wall. I'm doing well. I've had 2 days off in a row. Very well rested. Getting ready to, oh, that's creepy. I didn't notice that until now. Getting ready to, I'm gonna have to go to work in the morning, but, I'm ready to go. Let's save one more time. Alright, let's see if we can go in now. Can I not go in? What the fuck? I fucking go. Oh, me too. Wiggle wall. Red flame, I'm doing well. I hope you are as well. Thanks for coming in. Ah, I need to pull this off. That's what's going on. Went right by it. Oh, fuck. Okay, shit. I still don't know how to get... Oh, there we go. Good God, this is some freaky bullshit. I got no map here now. Oh, fuck. Collected rotten area map. I don't want to be in the rotten area. Because all the previous areas had no rotting whatsoever. Exactly. No rotting whatsoever. Oh, fuck. Oh, goddamn, there's a suspended cage. At least there's a place for me to save. Oh, God. So we can go in there. We can go in here, and we can go in there, I'm assuming. I don't have anything to cut it with anyway. Ugh, shit. Which way do I want to go? I want to go this way? That's where I came from. I'm gonna snooze this ad for 5 minutes. Oh shit. Sounds like there's something big here. Oh, fuck, one of these. I didn't realize there was a cage floor, no wonder. Jeez, okay. No, there's nothing here. Whew. Motherfucker. Get the fuck down. So this connects here. Good to know. that health drink. That one kind of glitched, I think. Oh, Jesus. They just split the bed. Another one of these. Love it. Thank you, Nate. Appreciate that. How have you been doing today, Nate? I heard you were approaching 1,000 hours in Dead by Daylight. Did you make 1,000? I haven't even looked at my messages to see if you said anything about it or not. Stick our arm way up in there, Morty. 10 away from 1,000. Awesome. Oh! Lighter wick. Oh, so we're gonna be able to burn that fucker. Alright. There he is. Got him. Fucker out of here. 3 more Rose of Survivors to go. Everyone prestige 3 or higher. Awesome job, Nate. I haven't gotten anywhere near that. That's awesome. I'm super proud of you. Oh, Jesus. Oh, fuck. Get the fuck off. Motherfucker. Oh, shit. Get off me, you fucker. Oh. Got a key, huh? To what? I'm not quite sure, but... My main would be Miss Reed or Union. You know what? I gotta go to the restroom real quick. I will be right back. All right, I'm back. Ad break starts in 55 seconds. Sorry to y'all who will have to sit and watch it. I've already snoozed it twice. I don't think I'll be able to snooze it again. Ah, fuck. These goddamn things again. Ow, fucker. Get the fuck out of here. Fuck you. Every ad y'all watch, Sweets gets enough the toll road fare, please and thank you. If I took toll roads, I avoid those fuckers, but luckily we don't really have many here. There is only one way. Shit. Oh, fuck. Thank God, another fucking syringe. This way. Where do I need to go? I need to go over there. Dr. Pi, have a great night. Thank you for dropping in. Always a pleasure. Hope you have a lovely Tuesday. As will I. That's disgusting. To get lighter fluid, huh? There's a door drawn, but there's no door. Hell yeah, got some health tonic. And we're getting underneath here. Jeez. Save our spot. Can we actually Well, shit. Where else can I go? Thank you. There's got to be some place I can use that key, but where? This way. There we go, used iron key. And what do you know, I gotta stick my hand in some gross shit again. Never gets old. Was it like acid? Oh boy. There it is. Broken lighter. Collected lighter. All right, let's save our spot. Let's do this. Oh boy. Time to jump again, it looks like. Oh. Well. Desolate area map. Oh man, this is going to be interesting. Alright, I am 2 hours and 30 minutes in. I gotta work at 6 in the morning. I'm gonna save it here and call it quits for tonight. We are 15 hours and 37 minutes into this game. I have no idea when it's gonna end, but we're gonna keep playing till it's over, obviously. Hope you all have a good night, those of y'all that are still watching. I will try my best to stream either tomorrow night or Wednesday night, either or. Keep watching. Look for my notification. Hopefully I'll see ya. Y'all have a great night. So long.